It's time for Food World Num 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 with Morgan number two.
Back with another Halloween edition of Food World in Real Life with Morgan number two. We're at Cold Stone, where they claim to have some black ice cream, and I wore all black just for the occasion. So let's check it out. Halloween. It's called their Boo-licious Trick or Treat, which has M&M's, Kit Kats, and Oreos Halloween. And it's technically their Boo Batter, which is like their yummy cake batter ice cream, but it's just turned a different color. It's supposed to be black. It looks a little blue, but probably the same concept. Oh yeah. Still as good as ever. Your teeth? Tongue may turn a different color.